timer or
Yeah,
countdown?
well, countdown, I guess.
For 30?
Yeah. Okay. That's weird. Oh, God damn it. Oh, it's the little guys that are doing it. The little messenger things, they cry when there's a specter. Alright, well, I guess I should say welcome back, but I don't know if this part's actually going to be in the video or not, because I'm still trying to figure out this PS4 recording thing. So let's finish talking to this guy.
Heilblood, do you say? Never heard of it. But if it's blood you're interested in, you should try the Healing Church. The Church controls all knowledge on blood ministration and all varieties of blood. Across the valley to the east of Yharnam lies the town of the Healing Church, known as the Cathedral Ward. And deep within Cathedral Ward is the old Grand Cathedral. The birthplace of the Healing Church's special blood, or so they say. Yharnamites don't share much with outsiders. Normally, they wouldn't let you near the place, but the hunt is on tonight. This might be your chance. Across the valley, deep within, lies the old main cathedral.
You that outsider? Well, sorry, but I don't want anything to do with you.
Anything to do with you.
Lazio, come on. Lead the
Oh, hi, you. Unexpected. Character doesn't quite look like how I made her, which is a little weird. My character doesn't exactly look like how I made her. Well, right now she's covered in blood, but... Land birds. I have fire. Oh, no. I shouldn't have tried to fight it. But I'm a Dark Souls player. I fight everything. Nothing escapes me. I like the fact that I'm back here, though. Come on. I haven't even gotten to the first boss yet, and I'm already down. Screw you.
Ah!
Come on, you. Thank you. I remember that item. I might upload two videos, being as this one's taken me the entire time to get back to where I was. He was gonna say something, and it sounded like he was gonna say something about Lily. I don't know. Avoid them, hopefully. I think I did. More pebbles. Bloodstone shard. I don't really know where I'm supposed to go. Oh. Didn't know that ladder ran that whole distance. Wow. Well, they're tough, but they're not ridiculous.
Where are they?
They're like beast. You see them?
Oh, yeah.
They have a giant saw blade. And they're tough, but they're not ridiculous. I thought I was going to have a lot more problem with them than I did. Hey, you. Yeah, you. Thank you. There's lots of rats down there. I don't want to go down there. But I have to. Eventually. There's a guy over there, and there's one rat there. Not bad. Okay. Oh yeah, there we go. Now I look somewhat like her. Now you can see the hair. Okay, so there's nothing over here? Alright, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna stop right here on this ladder and I will be right back.